And you're right. You know, and what she said about the tooth not being pretty, it wasn't pretty for me to be in my 30s to find out that I have menopause. It was a lot. I was like, what is going on? But it was more disappointing with the doctors who wouldn't admit it. And they say, oh, no, you're too young.
They didn't listen to you. And you know your body better than anyone.
Exactly. Mm-hmm.